Hello there. Welcome to Brazil for round three of the 2001 FIA Formula One World Championship. The weather, as so often is the case here, is just wonderful. Mika Häkkinen first. The Williams driver put on a fantastic display throughout the qualifying hour. He starts this race from a very promising second. Michael Schumacher, third. Rubens Barrichello just failed to match the pace of his championship rival, the Williams driver. Coulthard, fifth. Schumacher couldn't quite match the pace of his teammate. He starts sixth. Kimi Räikkönen, seventh. Jarno Trulli, 8th. Brenson, 9th. Eddie Irvine, 10th. Jack Villeneuve, 11th. Olivier Panis, 12th. Giancarlo Fisichella, 13th. Jenson Button, 14th. Alesi, 15th. De La Rosa, 16th. Verstappen, 17th. Nick Heidfeld, 18th. Fernando Alonso, 19th. Bertie, 20th. Bernoldi, 21st. Marquez, 22nd.
Running third. 11 laps to go. already in the pits. Michael Schumacher is going into the pits. Benetton, already in the pits. Panis is entering the pits. Irvine is running fourth. It's right in front of you. You're running fifth. Schumacher is running sixth. It's right behind you. Michael Schumacher is exiting the pit lane. It looks like he's on a three-stop strategy.
Pitch.
final lap, don't stop now. Coulthard is running second, about 20 seconds behind. Okay, I'll inform the pit crew of your instructions. Renton is stuck in seventh gear.
At the end of an amazing Brazilian Grand Prix, here are the final results. The Williams driver, first. David Coulthard, second. Schumacher, third. Schumacher, fourth. Rubens Barrichello, fifth. Trulli, sixth. With the results confirmed, it's high time we updated the Drivers' Championship. The Williams driver takes over the lead in the Drivers' Championship. Ferrari stay ahead in the Constructors' Championship, despite having their lead reduced by this result. Williams are second, followed by the third-place McLaren.